friendship.
No. Negative, Ghost Rider.
We have hermaphroditism. Tested Jesus is the whole concept of, let's say that was Jesus on the shroud, like his DNA. Let's say we sent science, and science and religion don't get along. They're our parents, by the way. They're all coming from broken homes. We have mama religion making us feel guilty, and daddy science fucking our way into the new age. But in my song, they get back together. And science actually brings on the second coming. By scraping the DNA off the cloth, and then through science, brings on the same. It's a happy song. So people are like, I want to make Jesus a robot. Give him a vagina. It's like, first of all, why is vagina evil? Why is it evil when Jesus is a vagina? Yeah, like in Hermaphrodite Jesus. Remember the mayor of Pennsylvania? He was like, you want to give Jesus a vagina? Defile him? Let's just give him a sword. That's a lot better. Nails and swords, okay. Vagina? You don't want to say you're breaking out in vaginas? We'll confuse people. I thought he was a man. He's a woman, I'm not following him. But anyway, I don't know why I'm setting up Hermaphrodite Jesus, but it's testing Jesus. Science, religion, well, fuck it. Now you know it. I need you singing along. Like in the little audience, like an audience participation kind of thing. But only you. What's the rhythm of it? I wish you would have brought the
end.
No, test you.
Oh, okay.
I think that's it.
Yeah, there we are.
rocking.